are you doing? Help! Guards!
Save your breath. No one is coming to help you. Now, what am I going to do with you?
Guard duty. Kicking beggars out all day, standing about all night.
Look on the bright side. Just a fortnight ago, you were out on the field fighting for your life.
I don't know. I wasn't this bored then.
Not in the state it's in now, but before Lord Tyrannion burnt it down.
When you feel
we're not at war anymore. The long hell is
going on.
Who is it?
Nothing at all.
Everything seems to be in order.
Nothing at all. heard a noise.
Everything seems to be in order.
I heard a noise. It was nothing after all. I heard a noise.
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 Is this a prank? Everything seems to be in order.
Who are you? Come out into the light. Who is it? Is someone there?
Why is it moving? Nothing here.
Going on.
Everything seems to be in order.
Some peasant tried to steal bread from the king's kitchens.
Stupid.
It was nothing after all.
Who goes there? Everything seems to be in order.
Why is it moving? How odd.
Everything seems to be in order.
It was nothing after all.
Nothing here. Sun's on its way down. Not too long before the night watch starts. I hope there's something tasty for supper when we get to camp.
Not likely. Did I miss a shipment of fresh food today?
You little thief! What else have you taken out with it?
Please, sir. It was just an apple. I'm hungry.
With sticky fingers like yours, I wouldn't be surprised to find more stolen goods under those petticoats. With sticky fingers like yours, I wouldn't be surprised to find more stolen goods under those petticoats.
I've done nothing.
Come here. I want to see what else you've stolen.
Help!
Do you live up in the castle?
No. I don't live anywhere, Mom. And my mother died this spring.
And you have seen me kill?
Yes, Mom.
I can't risk you running off and telling the guards of our little meeting.
You can trust me, Mom.
You're cold and hungry, and you'd sell me for an apple to those guards. But I went ahead and saved you anyway.
Are you going to kill me too?
No. I'd rather not kill children. Unless I have to.
Then, what are you going to do with me?
Do you know how to stay very quiet?
Yes.
If I bring you along, will you do exactly what I tell you to do?
Yes, I will.